Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm ArmadilloMC. I am bringing you a brand new video sort of thing here with Watto on our Pixelmon server, except it's a different world, and we got some cool stuff planned today, guys. So, how are you today, dude?
I'm good, man. How are you?
Oh, you know, pretty good. Voice is still a bit messed, and the thunderstorm outside, it's a bit loud, hey?
Yeah, true, it is.
Alright, so there's a thunderstorm outside at the moment, super loud, so I'm sorry if you hear that. But yeah, so today we've got a really cool episode planned. It's a Pixelmon battle sort of thing. We have 25 minutes, so I got my timer right here. And we basically have to run around and catch as many Pokemon as we have. We have set tools and stuff. There's some hidden stuff around the map that we have to find. Massively increased grotto spawn rate, gold blocks to create rare candies with, and that's basically it, dude. So 25 minutes, catch as many as you can. At the end, we'll battle out. I think probably best of three.
So, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, in case you have some bad luck in the first round, or you want to try out some multiple different teams or something. So
yeah.
So what we'll get is 3 Master Balls each, 64 Ultra Balls, a stack of steak, a diamond pickaxe just to mine some stuff, 16 apples, so that we can create rare candies with the gold blocks, but you have to also get sugar cane, and also some glowstone, which is probably going to be the hardest thing to get, guys, but yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, so I've also set up 2 little dispensers here. One of them, you have a really small chance to get a Master Ball or a Revive. And there's 2 chances of getting a Rare Candy and 4 of getting a Pokeball. And the other one, you have a chance of getting any of the stones. So that's in case you want to catch a specific Pokemon to evolve with a stone. So that's that. So we'll do this guy. Oh, damn it! I'll get our game mode. Game mode 0. So we'll do this one here first. Yeah, you go first.
Okay, let's go and
Pokeball. Oh. That's literally all we got in our practice as well. So let's see how I go. Right, not Pokeball as well. All right, so let's go over here to the stones.
You go first. Ooh. Shiny stone.
Shiny stone, pretty useless.
Right, and sunstone.
Nice. Do you want to go over here and try our luck over here again? Because we only got Pokeballs.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Alright, let's go. Oh, I got a revive. Alright, you go now.
Pokeball.
Alright, do we want to do it again? Because we're going to have three, like, best of three battles.
We'll do it once more.
Okay, once more, and I'll go. Pokeball.
Revive.
Sweet, so we got exactly the same stuff now, so that's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're going to split up into different calls. I got 25 minutes on the clock. I'll start that now. Do you want to end the call? You can end the call.
Alright,
starting now. Go.
Yeah.
We good? Yeah. Alright, so we're in our own call now, guys. again, sorry about my voice. It's still pretty messed up. But yeah, so we'll quickly chuck on our boots, and we'll start running out off this way. So, I don't know what we're going to do, guys. So, we got our Master Balls here, our Ultra Balls, we got our Apples, our Pick, and some food. Oh, Grotto. Alright, so, what I'm actually thinking of doing, guys. Sweet! Pokeloot, what we get? Trick Room. Okay, cool. Well, there's a gold block up there, and some sugarcane. Ooh, loads of sugarcane right here. Let's collect all of that stuff. This is going to be absolutely meta. Just getting, like, as much sugarcane as we can. So, I did go around, and I had to manually place all the gold blocks. And I think there's only 56 or something, I believe. And I don't know where they all are, because I placed them all, I think it was like 3 or 4 days ago. So, I set this up well in advance, in the hope that I don't remember where most of the stuff is, but as you can see, I'm getting pretty lucky here, with this stuff. Oh, hail, that's good. Alright, some more sugarcane. There's a Tentacruel, I wonder what level he is. I'll probably just do some Ultra Balls on him. Tentacruel. Ooh, there you go. He's, Watto just got one. Alright, okay, this sucks. You can't see underwater. And where the, I think the Tentacruel despawned. Okay, so we're gonna move on. We're not gonna waste too much time on it. We've got 23 mins left. I think I saw a gold block over here. I think. Did I? No, I don't think I did. Did I? No, I don't think I did. Oh, there's a level 47 Gloom. He force battled me. Ultra Ball. Alright, let's see if we can catch this guy. Okay. I'll probably only use 4 Ultra Balls on him. I don't want to waste too much time or too many Pokeballs on him. And actually, we forgot to set the time. Right, so we'll set it to about 8,000 then. That's midday. Yeah, actually, he's not using any attacks on me yet, like, other than sleep powder and stuff. So I'm getting a little bit worried, thinking that he doesn't have any attacks. But, oh, we caught him anyway, so that's good. Oh, there's actually a gold block here, so lucky that. Alright, so let's head back on over to the Mesa biome here. Alright, so also, guys, I forgot to mention this before. We've also got the biome sizes on 1, so the biomes are really small, as you've probably already realized. So, yeah, it's really easy to catch, like, lots of Pokemon. Alright, so we already got our first Pokemon, and also we can choose to do this. We can choose to level up our starter Pokemon as well, if we want. I'm not sure if we will. It would be really sweet to get a Primplop, or even an Empoleon. But just the time frame, we probably won't have a chance to do that. Hopefully we will, but... Oh, yes, this is good, this is good. This is real good. I'm not sure if we'll be able to take them out yet, though. Okay, I want to try and catch this Dodrio, because he'll have a ground move, and he's also ground type. So maybe we could take out these Pikachus to get some Glowstone. Are you serious right now? Right. F3 and F3B. There you go. Alright, so that's where we need to hit him. What? Are you, like, messing with me right now? There we go. Alright, so hopefully those... Okay, run. Okay. Alright, sweet. Alright, so we got the Dodrio. Alright, let's come back over here. 48. Let's try it. Alright, fight. Mud Slap, Sand Attack, Astonish, Sand Tomb. Okay, good. It's working out so far. My plan is working. Sand Tomb. Sweet. Yes, one Glowstone. That's one rare candy. All right, that's good. That's good. There's a gold ore over there. Gold block over there. I don't think we'll go for it. I did place down a lot, so it shouldn't be too hard to find them. Okay, musical band. Muscle band. Musical band. I did place down a lot, so hopefully we're not limited by the amount we find. I mean, the gold. And it's like something else. Like this here. Glowstone. Sweet, we've got 2 now. 2 rare candies. Alright, let's keep going. Ooh, no, is this another grotto, really? No, this is the one I just went to. Wait, did I just see sparkles? Oh, no. Alright, so... Meganium, what level? 48. Yeah, we're going for it. Alright, let's go. Gloom. Oh no, he force belted me. Alright, back, bag, Pokeballs, Ultra Ball. Alright, 48, that's a really good level. Unfortunately, you can get like 56s and stuff. Even 60s. 73 is actually, I believe, the high. Well, 73 is the highest I've ever seen, so. Alright, let's go, Gloom. Fight, Lucky Chant, Moonlight, Sleep Powder, Poison. We'll go Sleep Powder. Has fallen asleep, nice. And bag, Pokeballs, now Ultra Ball. Now we should have a higher chance of actually catching the Meganium. So let's hope we... Oh no. Okay, still sleeping. Good. Bag, Ultra Ball. Right, let's go. Broke free, is still sleeping, okay. Alright, okay. Hopefully we can catch this Meganium. I don't want to use my Master Balls just yet. We've only got 3 guys, so we really need to be sparing with these. And unfortunately, our Gloom, as you saw, does not have any, like, damaging moves, which kind of sucks. Actually, I don't think Moonlight is damaging, but hopefully we can find a TM somewhere that makes it damaging. That would be really useful. Right, let's go. Do we have him? No. Right, how many more Pokeballs should I waste on this guy? Probably not too many more. Like, three more maybe, I'm thinking. Right, break free. Come on. Come on, Meganium. Please become mine. Right, so we got 17 minutes left, guys. Not long at all. Alright, let's see. Broke free. Alright, this is gonna have to be like the last Ultra Ball we use on him. It's just not worth it anymore, I don't think. Just the time and the amount of Pokeballs we're using on this guy. We still have 3 Master Balls though, but we need to find something good to use him on. Come on, let's catch him. Oh no, I really want a guy that actually can do damage right now. I know I should stop very soon. Come on. I think we got him. No, really? Alright, okay, for real, no. Now, though, this is the last one. We're down to 45 Ultra Balls. We got 17 minutes on the clock. I'll give Watto a warning at 15 minutes. Alright, what does Moonlight do? Okay, heals me. That's what I thought it did. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I just want to check out what my other move does, otherwise we'll probably just have to run, because we won't be able to kill this guy. We got him! I actually did not even mean to catch him in the end, but that's really good, that's really good. I'm going to keep collecting the sugarcane as we go, because that means Watto can't get it, so less rare candies for him, so that's really good. Alright, so it's now nighttime, so I don't believe Pikachu spawns anymore, and I'm not sure, he's catching Pokemon. Oh, there's Raichu. I want to fight him. Alright. That's 44, no thanks. I want to, but we can get much higher ones. Oh no, it's not a Raichu. I thought it was a Raichu. The yellow tripped me out. Alright. Just looking for something right now that will be able to drop our Glowstone. That's a Raticate. No. 25. Alright, so I've also got hitboxes on, guys. It's easier to throw the Pokeballs at things and catch them. And B, because it's going to be easier to spot smaller Pokemon that, like, Pikachus and stuff. And other small Pokemon that I might want to catch. So, just looking around the place here, there's a Starly over there. Depending on what level he is, it could be worth it to catch him and level him up to Staraptor. Because I'm not too sure as to whether or not we'll be able to catch a Staraptor, but I don't think we will. 31? No, that's not worth it, that's not worth it. Alright. Centret? Oh, no, that's a Ferret, I believe. Right, Ladybar. Right, so there's a Sunflower Plains here. Alright, nice. Another gold block. That's good. We'll grab that guy. Geodude. No thanks. Poochyena. Fight. Lucky Chant. Use Lucky Chant. Gloom. Join to the Lucky Chant. Alright, so Poison Powder is really my only damaging move right now. So, come on. Let me get out of this. Alright, I don't want to waste any more time here. Okay, let's go, let's keep going. Oh, nice, another grotto. Power Lens. Okay. Right, so we'll keep exploring here. We don't want to get too far away from the spawn, because then we won't be getting grottos or anything of that sort anymore. And there's that Staryu again. I'm so rushed right now. Alright, okay. 14 mins. There you go. Alright, so there's 14 mins left, guys. We really need to start finding something soon. Otherwise, we might be in a large amount of trouble. So, that's almost halfway, guys. Yeah. Okay, so let's start running back, I suppose. Alright, what's this? Mr. Mime? What levels? If there's like level 50, I'll catch it. But, no, 47. Alright. Actually, although the psychic could be useful. What level? I don't know what level this guy here is. Okay, 40. Oh, I missed. I don't want the... What? Okay, I don't really want the Pokeballs to be breaking either, because then I will probably have to, like, recraft them. Alright. That was a horrible shot. There you go. Alright, so we'll go down... We'll use two more Pokeballs on this guy. It's just... I don't know if he'll have very many good moves, but... How did that miss? It went straight through his hitbox. Okay, maybe they don't use hitboxes for catching Pokemon, because... Okay, this is starting to get annoying, because I am throwing it right into his hitbox. Alright, there's a Riolu here. What level? That's not a Riolu. There was a Riolu back there, I believe. Right, sweet. So, this is our last Pokeball. Let's see whether we catch him or not. He already broke free. Alright, we'll throw one more at him on our way through. Alright. If I could actually hit him, that'd be nice. Alright, see, so like... ooh, do you just wreck that guy? Ooh, there's a knockdown, there's a knockdown. What level, what level, what level? Okay, oh, was that a 38? Okay, if that's a 38, I'm not going to bother using the Master Ball on it. But I'm going to try and catch him, because then we can fly. Yeah, it's a 32. Yes, alright. Sweet, oh no, it's a Clefairy. Run, 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 run. Great. Okay, get in the battle with him. Sweet. Alright, bag, Pokeballs, Ultra Ball. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we're going to just try and throw everything we've got at this Noctowl. Because then we can fly, guys. And that's going to be just so useful right now. If we can fly, we'll be able to, like, fly over everything. And they'll just be amazing. Okay, come on. I think we got him here. Yes! Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, what level is this guy? 48? No, he evolves at level 60, doesn't he? There's also Kadabra here. Abracadabra, Alakazam. He's only level 20, though. Alright, let's just check over here. No, there's only Noctowls. I mean, owl things. Okay. I am, like, forgetting everyone's names right now. Oh, there's a Snorlax. What level? Zigzagoon, sorry. There's a Snorlax over here I was talking about. 41. No, thank you. Alright, let's get back on our Noctowl. Alright, okay, okay. How long do we have left? Alright, 09. I almost said my phone password. RIP. Alright, 10 mins. 10 mins. Okay, guys. Alright, so we're past halfway now. We don't have much time left. Let's keep flying, though. Okay, what's that? Seed? So that probably means we've already been here. Again, sorry if you can hear the rain outside. Super loud. I can't really do anything about it. Oh, loot. Oh, no. It's just a Diglett. Okay. So, oh, there's a gold block. Let's catch it. Grab it. Right, so... I can't really remember where any of the biomes were from before we started. However, I believe there is a Extreme Hills out over this way. So, we're going to start heading out this way, and hopefully we'll be able to find something sweet. Right, maybe even a Staraptor, like... Ooh, what level was that Hitmontop? 26. Nah, it's not really worth it. Alright. Okay, so it's going to be 3v3 battles. So we can only use 3 Pokemon. I think that's what we decided. So... ooh, there's a Staraptor. What level? What level? It's like, if it's a 53 or something... Oh, it's a 41. So I'm pretty sure all level 50, like 50s and above, have close combat. So if it is like 50 or above, just use the Master Ball on it. Blizzard! If we actually can find a Pokemon that can learn Blizzard, that's going to be OP. Yeah, Blizzard's the one-hit KO move, I believe. Okay, let's head back down here. Okay, nothing much, nothing much. Ladybar. Alright, what level are you seeking? Alright, we got 8 minutes left. Alright, seekings. Let's see. Oh, come on. I swear I saw seeking. Nice, there's a big mesa. Hopefully there's something in it. Let's see what we can get. Alright, so... Right. Yes, this is looking good, this is looking good. Rufflet, 26. If we could get like a level 56 or 58 Rufflet even. Dodrio, Fiero, oh, Parasect, 33. Where's a Rhyhorn? Please be like level 48. 43. I guess we'll have a shot at it. Probably to 30 Pokeballs or something. Doubt we'll actually be able to catch this guy. Okay, let's go. What the heck? This is annoying me now. Right, so one of our Ultra Balls broke. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Let's get on this guy. Okay, Noctowl can't land Blizzard. Good. I didn't want him to land Blizzard. Alright, let's see. Okay, what level are you? 60? 56. 62. Yep. Okay. Meganium. 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 No. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. No. Okay. Alright, let's go, Meganium. Come on. Why is this not working? Yes, alright. Bag, Pokeballs, Master Ball. Let's go. Let's go. 62. Bravery. If he actually knows no moves right now, I'm going to be so sad. Okay, sweet, we got him. This is going to kill me. Sweet, lucky I turned to keep inventory on, though. So, that's all good. Alright, so we have two Master Balls left. And six Mins. So, oh, no, not Meganium. Let's go Noctowl. Okay, he has given the Miracle Band. Cool, I don't really care that much, though. Where should we go now? Where should we go? I think we should go back to the extreme. Oh, there's a Venusaur. There's a Venusaur. Please be like level 56. 39. Alright, let's go Bravery. Let's see what moves he knows. Right, fight. Air/ Sky Drops, Scary Face, Leer. Right, Air/. No, we one shot it. Damn it, that was like our only chance to get a good, okay grass type Pokemon, but that's okay. We're still not out of the battle yet. I wonder how well Watto's going. Okay. 47. Okay, I'm using my Master Ball on this bag. Pokeballs. Master Ball. Alright, we have one Master Ball left, guys. And five Mins. Five Mins. Alright, sweet, 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 sweet. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going here. Alright, so we have 5 minutes left. And let's see what we can get in this last 5 minutes. Really, at this point, we really only need one more Pokemon. Because we got our Bravery. We got... Actually, we don't need any more. We got Bravery, Meganium, and Swampert. But we'll see, we'll see. What level? 56, I think that guy was. Alright, so we probably won't go for another Bravery. Unless we... No, probably not. I'd really like to find, Aeron or something. Or one of his fully evolved forms. Or, Megagross, whatever. Yeah, Megagross, I'm pretty sure it is. Alright, Hitmonlee. What level? 27. And Hitmonchan, 36. Run. Alright, we don't have time to fight them right now. Alright, hop back on this guy. And continue to fly this way, maybe into the desert some. We'll see what we can find. Alright, so we've got 4 minutes left. Alright, and then we can do... I'll start battling. Alright, let's see. Okay, so there's a savannah over here. Alright, Rufflet. There's really nothing spawning right now. Okay, Solarock, what level? If it's, like, high, 47, no. I'm getting a little bit worried now, guys. Like, I think we're okay. I'm getting worried, though, that we didn't really clarify too well that it's only 3v3s. I can't remember. Watto's been here. Watto has been here. So, a little bit worried now. Depending on what he got. And yeah, so I don't want to let him know what I've got also before the battle, so. Right, let's run back, fly back over to here. We might be able to find a Luxray or something. Because I know Luxrays do spawn, but. So I'm getting worried now, thinking he might also have a bravery, but. Depends, he might not have been at, he might not have actually caught a flying Pokemon beforehand, so he might not actually be able to get up to them. Staraptor, what level? Got 39, not really worth it, I don't think. I don't think it would be wise to go on with more than one flying type, but I don't know, guys. Okay, 2 minutes left. Okay, 2 minutes. Well, it's really 2.5, but. Okay, okay. Staraptor, 44. Oh, I'm really trying to decide now, guys. What's our next move? We're just going to keep flying around. Maybe we can find a Camerupt or something. That would be kind of useful. What's that? What's that? What's that? Farfetch has a really big hitbox. I'm not sure why. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, so there's actually 2 minutes left now. Oh, Pillipper, what level? 29, not worth it. Alright, we actually also, don't forget, we also have the Swampert. I can't forget that. He's going to be pretty meta, actually, if he has a electric type or something. Alright, so there's an Arbrock. Dodrio. Okay, some more birds. Alright, so 1.5 minutes left. 1:30. Okay, okay. Right, so probably just before we end, we'll throw our last Master Ball at whatever we see. Is this the Staraptor? Yes, it is. Please, if you're high level, 48, I think it might be worth it. Okay, let's go. Alright, come on, let's try and get into a battle with this guy. Alright, yeah, there's only Furos and stuff left over there. Alright. Go, Noctowl. Fight him. Sweet. Alright. Bag, Pokeballs. Okay, 50 seconds. Alright. Okay, so we should catch this guy. Yep. There he goes, he's caught. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on, let's try and get in another Pokemon. Ooh, that could have ended bad. Alright, let's try and get in one more Pokemon. See if we can. Like, I don't really mind what it is. Maybe if we could get in another Pikachu kill or something. A little bit more Glowstone. That would be, that'd be a hype. Get a couple more levels. Okay. Okay, 10 seconds. Okay, 10 seconds. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, Poliwhirl, Poliwhirl. Alright, go, throw it. Okay, and throw it. And that's time, that's time, that's time. For some reason, it didn't go off. Time. Stop. Ah! Alright, sweet, so that's everything, guys. I'm gonna get into a call with Watto again. We'll get back to spawn, and once we're back there, we'll have like a minute or two prep to get our teams ready, and then I will be back once we're back. So see you guys soon. Bye bye. Alright, guys, and we're back. So we'll toggle off the downfall, and time set day. Alright, sweet. And let's just check the stats of our guys here. Alright, so I'm trying to decide between these four here for the first fight. Ooh, that's not very good. Alright. Okay. I can dig that. Okay, and this guy, yeah, he's just OP. Look at that HP. Attack is super high as well. Right, so I'm thinking right now we go with this guy, and We'll go with this guy because that attack is probably what's going to change the battle, hopefully. We can always change it out for the second battle, guys, but we'll see how we go. So, right, so we got our... Alright, so we can make our rare candies here, guys. You said you didn't get any rare candies at all, did you?
Yeah, I didn't get any at all.
Yeah, okay. Alright, sweet, so... There's one golden apple and a second golden apple. Sweet. Chuck that guy there, and that guy there. Two rare candies. Now, I'm not sure who we should use it on, so let's just check moves first, actually. Yes, he has that. Yeah, okay. I'm liking the look of that. And yes, that is good. That is good, especially if he has what we were talking about before. Yeah. Okay, ooh. Okay, that's not too good. He doesn't have very good moves at all, does he? So, I'm trying to decide now, which Pokemon should we use? What Pokemon should we use the Rare Candies on? Alright, let's try and hide. I think we'll go with this guy because we can get him some extra, like, HPs and stuff. Oh, yes. Alright, where are you going, dude? Okay, guys. That is looking good there now. That move just really changed it for us, I'm pretty sure. Right, let's see. Can any of our guys learn this? No. He might. Yes. Okay. Sweet, so I don't know why we still have that guy. There, now it's gone. And I'm not I don't believe that move does anything. So are you ready, dude?
No.
Okay, so heal up. Oh, yeah. I'm using all three of my Master Ball Pokemon. No. Alright, so choose a number between 1 and 3, dude.
1.
1. Alright, and for you, I choose 2.
Okay, you ready?
Yep, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, you got a Drapion?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Oh, boy.
Level 60.
Sky drop. Right here. Let's go. Okay, that's half health. Oh, but I'm frozen.
Oh, freeze.
No.
That's fine.
You can't break through frozen, can you?
No. And that's an easy kill right there.
Okay. It's not over yet. Alright, sweet. Okay. Alright, sweet. So that was really unlucky there. Let's go like this. Let's see what he does. Ooh, okay, that was not good. Alright, let's see. Alright, this should one-shot him. What?
Easy.
Pardon me? Right, this is broken right now. How did that not one-shot him? Wait, what type is Slowbro? He's water something, isn't he?
Water psychic. And there we go.
Alright, so that's the first battle, guys. So, that was not too good. That was not too good at all. Really lucky hit on bravery there. Otherwise, I possibly could have won it.
Probably.
Alright, so I'm going in with the same team. You ready?
Yep.
Right, 3, 2, 1. Wait. Okay, I choose 2.
Okay. I'll choose 3.
3? Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Yep.
Okay, accept. Right, fight and Mariana. Dead. Sweet. Alright. Slowbro. Okay, Aerial Ace. Fight. Brave Bird. Yes, okay, that's good, that's good. Okay, let's go Bravery. Let's go S Slash. Yes, sweet, that's Brave. Okay, that's two Pokemon down and only one of mine. Now Drapion, Skydrop. Alright. That's him halfway down. Sweet, he didn't freeze me, Skydrop. Alright, sweet, yes, we won. Alright, so that's one all, guys. So I'm going to change up my team a little bit here. And I wonder if Watto will do the same. Alright, so heal up. Mm-hmm. And alright, so we'll get him in instead of him. Alright, just to get in a bit of variety. And you ready, dude?
Yeah, just in a second.
Okay, okay. Alright, so let's see how we go, guys. Let's see how we go. Alright, yep. So... let's go number 2.
Okay. You go 2.
2 as well. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, the two big boys.
Yep.
Alright, let's go Skydrop. Sweet. Skydrop. Nice. Right, fight. Yeah, slash. Right, slash. Alright, fight. Ed Skydrop. Alright, he's dead. Yes, alright. There's his, I'm pretty sure that's your highest level, isn't it? Skydrop yep. again. Skydrop is so OP. It's literally yeah. like exactly the same as Fly, except yeah. you don't get hit when you come down.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's go, let's go. That guy should one hit him.
Freeze,
no
yes.
way!
Yes.
Alright, 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 okay. Alright, we got that.
Ooh.
Oh, no. Alright, let's go. Skydrop.
What, your brother is still here?
Yeah, dude.
Why is he still here?
What? Yes! Alright, sweet. Dude, I had a revive.
Oh.
Skydrop, let's go. Alright, okay, that was a crit hit as well, that was good. Air slash. That's done. That's done, we did it, guys! We win. Sweet. So that's absolutely amazing. We won. That's super cool. Just throwing Ultra Balls everywhere. Alright, so, leave your thoughts on this down below, guys. This was so much fun. I had lots of fun doing it. Did you enjoy, dude?
Yeah, this is so fun.
Right, that's good, that's good, that's good. So, that's gonna have to do it for today, guys. So I hope you all did enjoy. I did. Yeah, so thanks for watching, and I'll see all of you guys next time. Thanks again. Bye-bye.
Bye.